Well, it's another beautiful day here in North Wales, and this is my next video for the Snowdonia 50 project. That's Bethesda behind me, and we're just heading up into the Carneddau Mountains. The plan is to go and do the Crib Lem Spur, or the Llech Ddu Spur, which is a really nice grade one scramble on my Snowdonia 50 list of must-do adventures here in North Wales. And there's very little wind, so I've got my wing with me as well, and the plan is to scramble up and then to take the lazy way and fly back down. So here we are. We're on the bottom of the ridge. There's the valley we've walked up. And we're heading up onto here. So what I shall do now, there's not a soul about, so there's nobody for me to annoy, so I shall get a drone out and give you some aerial shots and some music to listen to.
Softly now in the evening dusk, a woman is singing to me, and she takes me back down the vista of my years, until I see a boy, a child, underneath the piano and the boom of the tingling strings, pressing the poised feet of his mother, who smiles at him as she sings, yearning to belong, yearning to belong. My heart beats with a ceaseless longing, lover yearning to belong. In spite of myself and all of these nursery songs, my heart beats with the ceaseless longing, lover yearning to belong.
So here we go, last little section of scrambling, and it's all nice, you know, there's nothing super hard, it's all there. A lot of the more difficult sections you can go around if you want to. But it's good. And then this will just take me on up to the summit of Carnedd Dafydd. Mega.
Hold on, my man, with this cause. Down in the flood of remembrance, and I weep like a child for the past.
Here we go, summit of Carnedd Dafydd. Beautiful, beautiful day. Got it to myself. There's Trevan behind me, and then Snowdon over that way. The jets from the valley flying around somewhere above my head, you'll probably hear them.
Underneath the piano with the boom of the tingling strings, pressing the boy's feet of his mother, who smiles at him as she sings. Listen to me, son, I'll tell you why your father's strong. Cause he can still say every single day he's yearning to belong. Yearning to belong. Yearning to belong. My heart beats with a ceaseless longing, lover yearning to belong. In spite of myself and all of these nursery songs, my heart beats with a ceaseless weeps with a peaceless burning to belong. Sing cuckoo-cuckoo, cuckoo-cuckoo. Sing cuckoo-cuckoo.
So there we go, back on the ground, and I'm pretty chuffed. That's it's kind of why I got into paragliding, so that I could go up, you know, sort of mountaineering or scrambling routes and then fly back down, and that's the first time I've done it. So it's taken 18 months, I suppose, of practice and building up to get to that stage, and yeah, it's worked. It was lovely. At one point I was actually flying over a buzzard, looking down on the buzzard, and I could see my shadow and I could see his shadow. My shadow was bigger than his, so if he could see it, he was probably worried. But yeah, stunning. Absolutely stunning. 10 minutes from the summit down to Bethesda. Fantastic.